Hello, everyone. I'm Cameron Harper. Finally, the candidate comes home. Bruce Babbitt is back in Arizona tonight after kicking off his presidential campaign with a three-day swing through the East. Coming up in less than half an hour here on News Channel 3, we'll take you to Babbitt's Welcome Home rally. And Governor Meekham says he wants a list of state employees who are gay. Doesn't say what he wants to do with the list. We'll have more on this latest controversy. Now this.
I want to liven up your afternoons. And all you have to do is turn your set to TV3 every weekday at 3 p.m. There's never a dull moment on The Oprah Winfrey Show.
It's Thursday, and for skiers, time to think about the slopes. Dewey will have the ski report. We'll see you in a few minutes.
Magnum, weekdays at 4 on TV3.